Well, I took that brake rod connecting plate that connects to the pedal assembly down in there, took it off, took it over the grinding wheel, and ground off probably a quarter of an inch on it. And give it a little bit of paint just to hit the sides. And now depress the pedal. Let's see if I can do this with one arm here. Pull up on the other one, and voila, we have a parking brake. Our spring is set at the 2.5 inches per the manual. And now let's see if we click it, push forward, fall. Oh boy, it falls off, and we are good. So, took some work. I figured I looked up the part. You know, it was $5 if I messed it up, no big deal. Took a shot, and now it's all set. Next thing, shoot a little paint on some of that, some of those rusty areas, and then it's going to be to tackle the front axle, which is this over here, and we'll go from there. Thanks.